Hey, good morning. We are with StockMarketLive.tv. Today I'm going to comment on this remarkable, important fact that this American company, Deere, is trading at new all-time highs. A prediction made available here to investors, also for those that visit regularly the blog of the company, complimentary. Deere strong buy rating precisely when everyone else had the sell ratings in Deere. I'm referring as an example to Goldman Sachs selling, downgrading at the market bottom as they did in many other situations, as I addressed here hundreds and thousands of times. One of them very well known, the case of Tesla, or upgrading at the very top, well known, also discussed here in real time, the case of First Solar. So today we are going to refer to the articles that they are, I repeat, real time and complementary on the blog of the company. We have been discussing Deere for many, many years. And Deere, it is one of the companies with a strong buy rating, long-term investment process, as I discussed many other examples, and obviously one of the best performers on the exchange. So we are going to start with this article. The title is very explicit. Continue investing in Deere, strong buy rating. I invite you to go through the article to read it, as well as the comments. Bear in mind that at that time, Deere, it was trading at $86, more or less, 85. So the company reported earnings. We had a long position back then. We maintained a strong buy rating. Today, Deere is a stock trading at $121. The title of the video at that time, it was New Bull Market, Invest in Deere. Very explicit. Therefore, our algorithm, and this is one of the advantages of investing in the markets according to our algorithm, based on artificial intelligence, you didn't have to do anything else in the past months with regards to investing in Deere. There is no day trading or short-term trading. There is a long-term investment process. Investors, they were informed when to buy, when to double the size of the investment positions. And bear in mind, this is remarkably important because I refer here to doubling the size of investment positions. And you have also to refer to this article that you have also on the blog of the company with the respective dates, the time and so on. Invest in Deere, strong buy, target raised, okay? And the title, not only the title is externally explicit, as well as the image, and the image says this: say no to Wall Street, stop losing money, invest in you and credibility, and follow the recommendations, the single best investor and track record in the world investing in the markets. I believe this is rather simple, logical and objective. No need whatsoever even for artificial intelligence. So you have also here the comments, the company reported earnings. Deere, it was or traded, you remember this gap to the upside, 102, and today it is 121, okay? So a long-term investment process, and bear in mind, we never downgraded Deere. So it remained a strong buy according to the algorithm based on artificial intelligence, informing investors with regards to the long-term investment process, okay? Also, you have here a live chart, okay? And this live chart demonstrates a bit the investment process. We initiated Deere as a strong buy precisely coincident on the same week when Goldman Sachs downgraded to sell at a price of $72. And later on, we said double the size of Deere, our investment positions in Deere within the range 77 to 78, okay? So you remember that this was coincident with several investment firms in Wall Street downgrading stocks, and I've been discussing this for years, okay? Their opinion, it is completely irrelevant. And here you have the proof of it with regards to what happened to U.S. Steel. A strong buy rating by J.P. Morgan, Cohen Research, basically all of them. And we said here, U.S. Steel, it is a strong sell, shares are going to crash, and they crashed at 60%. You have here on the news the biggest stock collapse since the company went public 26 years ago. So why is this important? Again, it is important to confirm that we have been right about all these companies for years, for 30 years in many cases, and obviously others that they meanwhile they came up because there are recent IPOs. We have been discussing them in step by step in detail and alerting or warning you investors in real time about what to do. And in this case, it was precisely the opposite. In fact, in both cases, and congratulations to Mr. Buffett by following our guidance in the markets, in particular also in this case of US steel and deer, all right? So what else to say here? Well, there is an article with regards to those interested in continue investing in deer going forward, and it is available on the blog of the company. So I leave you here with deer share price at $121, new all-time highs. And I'm going to finalize by saying that while in the US and everywhere else, basically, you see hundreds, or you have seen hundreds or thousands of articles urging people to buy shares of these stocks that they were going to crash. US Steel, AKS Steel, and many others. You find all of them at stockmarketlive.tv. Those that they really matter to invest in, and you have the case of Deere, strong buy rating. If you ask or make a survey among the universe of investors out there, no one is talking about this. Why? Precisely, and the reason is that very few had long-term investment positions in Deere. They never believed that this could happen. Therefore, the value of having artificial intelligence, autonomous trading, that made all the work for you and you didn't have to do anything else, okay? Congratulations once again, thank you, and good luck.